follow the instruction. We're going to find this screen here. I don't have here a projector to show you, but I can go through. We're going to find this screen here. This is the second one. Means you're going to put horizontal angle 0 and vertical angle 0, and this time it will be the distance. 15.5. Okay? And then you'll find this angle. This horizontal angle 0 after you shoot. You're going to find vertical angle and this is the distance.
24S.